Reviewing information is important to help you remember that information for a lot longer because it makes your images a lot more concrete, right? But reviewing all the time is not necessarily a good thing. So let's say, for example, you memorize some digits of pi. Now, maybe not this many because you might need to review a lot still, right? But maybe you memorize 30, 40, 100 and you've been recalling them, you know, impressing people with your memory ability. You review them, you know, every day. There's a point where reviewing really doesn't help you anymore because you might get to the point where you're able to recall pi without using any of your images. And so reviewing all the time still for pi is just a waste of time at that point. Yes, you might want to review pi once a week, once every other week, once you get to this point where you're not using your images anymore. But if you're still reviewing pi every single day just because it's 100 images, just because you don't want to forget it, you're just wasting time because you're already past the point where you're relying on images. Now it's just kind of a natural memory that you're recalling, right? All these different numbers without any of the images to trigger what the numbers are. And so you want to be aware of that when you're learning information and reviewing information, that eventually there is a time where you don't have to review so often and constantly be reviewing. Because that means you're not confident in your memory ability if you're like, oh wait, every day I have to memorize or review the presidents because, you know, I just don't want to lose them. You don't have the confidence in your memory to actually remember what you're learning. Yes, depending on how complex, how much of information, all these different things, you might need to review a lot more in the beginning. But as you get better and better and better, and you recall it and recall it and recall it, then you get to a point where reviewing every single day like you were really isn't useful anymore. It just wastes a whole bunch of time. And it does make a huge difference. That's why I'm telling you, because some information that you're learning, it might take you 30 minutes to review. So if you're spending 30 minutes when you don't need to, you know, that adds up a lot. And so I want you not to waste time on doing things that you don't need to be doing, right? When you could be using those extra 30 minutes to learn something else or to review different information that might be more important now at that current time, right? Or the information that you're struggling with at the moment. So that's why I'm giving you, all these different mistakes that I made personally and others have made as well, because I don't want you to fall victim to it. I don't want you to waste time when you don't need to waste time, because that's going to be your most valuable resource when learning information. So hopefully you enjoy this video, and I'll see you next time.